Hey guys, this time the modification for Super Duty is gonna be some new headlights. They're gonna be LED. We're gonna get rid of our old headlights and we're gonna put in the new ones, and I think the look is gonna be amazing. So let's get doing it. First things first, we popped up the hood and now we're gonna get rid of these push pins. I got this little tool. I think it's gonna be convenient for some of the pins. Some of the others I'm gonna have to use either a flat screwdriver or another type of tool. So you get rid of those. All right, so our tool, this bottom piece is way too big. It's not letting us get to the clips. So what I'm gonna attempt to do is separate it and only use this piece, so maybe we can get the clips that that are more sunk in, like these. So our tool currently is way too big, so it doesn't let it get in. All right, so now we got the tool broken, but we got the piece we need, and I think now it's gonna be easier to get to these ones. Voila. Now we need to take the grill off. So we need a 10 millimeter socket and get all these bolts that are right here holding it in place. Let me get my drill.
Yeah, really?
Yeah. All right, so now we got the bolts in the front. I had mistakenly taken these off. You don't need to take those off, only the ones in the front. And now we need to pull. I've seen a bunch of videos. I'm still scared of doing this, but I've seen a bunch of videos where they just pull and get it released. So let's hope for the best. All right, now with the grill off, we get access to these bolts. There's two bolts right there, and there's a hidden one down here. Oh, and there's one up here, so it's four. One, two, three, and the hidden over here. I'll show you that in a second. So let me go ahead and do this. All right, the hidden one is gonna be right here somewhere. Yeah, I see it. You see it right there? Now we're gonna push on the light down and then forward, and that releases the light. And we gotta take all these bulbs. All right. And we got our factory light off. Stop it. I'm gonna leave that covering on. All right, now we gotta install this harness. It goes into the fuse box. The instructions say to go to slot number 35, so we're gonna remove the cover. And then slot number 35 in my truck is unused. So I don't know about your truck, but on mine, it's just gonna be an easy plug and play. On yours, really it depends. All right, so now that we got the cable connected to the fuse box, I ran it right here under. So it's gonna come out right here from under the battery. And we have the first connection goes to the left light, and then we got an extra long cable for the one on the right. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to feed the one for the right here through this frame, and then come out here. I'll probably use some zip ties or something to keep it in place. And then one other thing I saw on the manual is this cable wrapped in gray heat shrink, looks like we're not gonna use. So this one can stay just to the side, and I'm gonna get to installing the actual headlight right now.